again. My goodness, and even bring the enemy and the rebel. Now, to the people of Atabri and the Kunda, you're going to receive it.
God said to tell you, I am not forgotten. Everybody say, I'm not forgotten. I'm not forgotten. I am blessed.
Change.
Hotel was full of people. Hotel ilikuwa na watu wengi sana. Wengi na us to minister to them. Wakiwa wametusubiri tu wamemelea. One person was ministered. Walitubeba akaweza kuhudumiwa. And he brought an entire city. Na akaweza kuleta mji wote mzima. As Kenya, come on Kenya, never give up. Come on, Sikata Sanasa. And everything the enemy has rubber, Nakila Pitu Abatabri and the Kuba, you're going to receive it. You have to prepare Maratona. I want to say, Nara Nua, give God thanks. Let me tell you, you should be able to have clothes. Thank you, Nakuba. In the name of Jesus.
Some of you don't know this. Kuna wengine hawana amani.
But there is a time coming.
Bali kuna wakati unakuja.
Different season.
Majira
of laughter.
Ya kucheka.
Joy.
Furaha.
Peace.
Amani.
Change.
Mabadiliko.
Finance.
Amen.
A time when God deal with your enemy.
Wakati ambapo Mungu anashughulika na maadui.
A time when God lift you up.
Wakati
with all your praise and with all your prayers.
Bali kwa sifa zenu zote na maombi yenu yote.
The Lord have shown me
Mungu amenionyesha
that there is great poverty.
Ya kwamba kuna umaskini mkuu.
Now we must change that. Everybody say we must change that.
We must change.
Ni lazima tubadilishe hii. Kila mmoja sema lazima tubadilishe hii.
Say hallelujah.
Kila mmoja sema hallelujah.
God is good. Amen.
Amen.
I just want to greet. Amen.
Nataka tukua kwa salimia.
The Holy Spirit. Amen.
Lord takatifu.
Amen. He's the one in charge.
Ambaye amechukua shukrani sasa.
Everybody say the Holy Spirit.
Kila mmoja sema Roho Mtakatifu.
He's in charge.
Ako kanisani.
Now, one of the things why the book
of Acts, the Acts church was so powerful.
Kanisa la mitume lilikuwa lina nguvu sana.
Is that they understand and they recognize the Holy Spirit. Jesus,
Yesu,
is at the right hand of his Father. The Holy Spirit is the one in charge. So I want to greet the Holy Spirit. All the miracles that he's working from this week, we just thank him again. Amen. We just greet each and every one of you that are coming for the first. If you are coming for the first, just put your hand in the air. Amen. Amen.
I
just
want to
greet the apostles, the bishop. Amen. Pastors,
what you imagine,
each and every one of you. We have in conference Saturday, which is 7 days. Saturday, which is the 7 day. Amen. But it doesn't matter the day. We worship God every day. Amen.
Amen.
Now, this morning, I want to slow it down a little. Amen. Because God gave me a word. Amen. I've been speaking from this week. Amen. About our mind. Everybody put your hand on your head and say, our mind. Must be renewed. Must be changed. Amen, amen.
Amen, amen.
Last night, hotel. We couldn't believe what we see. The hotel was full of people. Waiting on us to minister to them. One person was ministered
to.
And he bring an entire city. There was two apostles in the midst. Pastor in the midst. And they worship God yesterday. Amen. We couldn't believe it. And that is why I show you. Jesus is doing something new. In the Western country, we don't have the worship God. And that is why, as Kenyan,
come on, Kenya,
never give up.
Come on, Jesus.
As the elder,
I'm not. Of your life.
You may be African,
Africa,
but God said to tell you, this very year, you're going to raise up the African nation. Again. And everything the enemy has
robbed,
you're
going
to receive it.
Yeah.
100-fold. Give God thanks.
Lift up the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
We're gonna sing a song. Fill my cup. Okay. And the Lord has been speaking to me. Just as we speak about the seventh church in the book of Revelation. He said, you are blessed. Everybody say, you are blessed.
I'm blessed.
You can praise God. I've never seen such praise. The only competition you have is Jamaica. Because reggae is in their blood.
Hallelujah.
But reggae is from Africa.
Amen.
Amen. But with all your praise and with all your prayers, the Lord have shown me that there is great poverty. Ya kwamba kuna umaskini mkuu.
No, we must change that. Everybody say we must change that.
We must change.
Ni lazima tubadilishe hii. Kila mmoja sema lazima tubadilishe hii.
It's gonna change.
Itabadilika.
Because within this book,
kwa sababu kile ambacho kiko katika hiki kitabu cha Biblia,
every solution,
kila suluhisho,
is in this book.
Liko katika Biblia.
If you look on the life of Jesus,
ukiatizama maisha ya Yesu,
he speak about salvation.
Ananena kuhusu wokovu.